I think one of the more interesting things about the bird's eye view is that it's started by students and it's continued to be led by students. And it just makes it really great, and I think that it makes it a good part of our community.
The bird's eye view is designed to not only teach the school about us, but it's a learning experience for us ourselves. We've done a lot of problem solving, working through different issues, and making the newspaper what it is, student-led, and teaches everybody about what's really going on at Firelands.
The bird's eye view is pretty cool because all the students and teachers are getting involved with it. Also, we're promoting a lot of community events, such as food drives we do and giving to the homeless and stuff like that.
The reason that I wanted to join the newspaper staff is because I just knew that it would help the Firelands community build as a family.